Prophet ﷺ said, "La yadkhulul jannata jasadun ghudhiya bil haram." That a body cannot enter into paradise that was nourished with haram. If you want your body to enter into paradise, you have to eat halal and ask Allah to forgive you if you've eaten any haram in your life.